What's going on, Sass Tab? Let's just started the game up. So I'm here, let's carry on. I have no idea who I'm shooting at, so it's... No! Billy! Why? Grenade! Fuck off, motherfucker! Don't on this side anymore. Is that everyone? Yep. All clear. Bubble a bubble a bop. You're dead, you're dead. Oh, you. Heads up. You could be exposing barrels. Of course, the classic red barrel. Like Half-Life is the first game to do that. I don't know.
Enemy troops to the southwest.
Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna blow them up. You're dead. You're pretty well so far. Killing these bastards. Door, motherfucker. Okay. Where to now, Captain? You're dead. You're dead. Anyone else? Whoa! Okay.
Enemy infantry to the northwest.
I was about to run in, but nope, I got killed by a grenade, cause kaboom, you're dead, yeah. Yes, I know. Anyone else? Gotta continue on, man.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
What the hell is that?
Oh, we got a problem here!
Delta 1 looks like we have a missile launch. I repeat,
we have a missile. Okay. Nukes. This is America. Boston, New York, yeah. Washington. Kill these motherfuckers. Holy stuff, the nuke off. What's that thing doing on the back? Chainsaw. Weird. Just walk straight in. What's a BMPM? What's the tank thing? Yep. Okay, I can't see for the smoke. Much nicer spot. Oh, yeah. Right. Oh, so that's where you got a chin sword. Check it below. Yes, I know that. We are in. We are in super deep. Same animation as before, pretty much. Thank you. Skipping through all this, like. Okay, looks like we're alright for now.
Guys, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by, almost there.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Guys, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. But you can try pulling it if it makes you feel better. Cheeky bastard.
Obviously not down here now, is it? Unless that's a pair of stairs down there. No. Alright. Back up here then.
For confirmation. Stand by. Stand by. Bravo 6, all warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, check the security feed.
Nice.
It's Cam. He's taken off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot.
Out.
Everyone follow me. Let's go.
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Gonna run for it, like.
Hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at the cave.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. We can find us first.
Nice. Killed some guys. I think I might be finishing this game soon. Maybe doing live streams then. Well, you guys probably already seen the live streams I've done. I might do Black Ops 3 first. I might just live stream that for a few days on the weekend. Till I get Watch Dogs 2. So I don't have any money to get it straight away. I'll be getting it like a few days after it comes up. I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside. It's probably already up on my channel by now, I don't know. And I can record this on the 10th, I think it is today. Check my phone. Oh, it's 11th. You watch it on like the 20th something. God.
Enemy truck, 6 o'clock.
Oh. Did I just nuke myself? That's me. Didn't die this time.
Hang on! Pick up an RPG and fire on that hind.
Too bad I didn't have the ammo.
Must have run out of ammo! Good enough for my gear, no kit! Oh shit, he's about to take out that bridge! Stop the bloody truck!
The bridge isn't gonna hold! Move, move, move!
Mm-hmm, yep, I know. I was killed by a grenade, yas. Can I pause the game now? Just welcome back to COD. Modern Warfare, my bastard. Take a grenade. Take one of his grenades. Forward. Hell yeah. I think that was the ending anyway. Yeah, I think I finished the game anyway. So I'm gonna have to just cut them together. Just feeding the last video.
You are going to be alright, my friend. My 60 of us have several of freedom.
Заберите его отсюда! Быстро, давай! Мы должны доставить его в госпиталь немедленно!
No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
Remix. Some early 2000s music. I don't know if it's copyrighted. I should be talking over this because I don't want to get copyright notice or strike. But. Yeah, that was Call of Duty Modern Warfare. It's just as good as I remembered it. Now then, what I'm hoping they would do is like do a remastered of the whole trilogy. Like, hopefully they do something like that. I don't mind if just do remasters from now on, and then after go back to doing boots on the ground games. I mean, I know a lot of hardcore COD fans like myself would love that. I've been playing COD since Modern Warfare 3, I think. 2011 or 12. I did... Well, when I first got Xbox, it was 2010. The only multiplayer game I played on was Transformers. Then Modern Warfare 3 came out or something like that. I played in that, thought it was awesome. Then I bought all the other ones. Well, it took time to get all of them. But I bought them all after that. And, I've played COD ever since then. So ever since Modern Warfare 3 came out, I think, what was the game? I think Ghosts came out after, and then after, you know, when Advanced Warfare, Black Ops 3. Then we got Infinite Warfare this year around. I don't want the next game's gonna be boots to the ground or jumping. I don't mind in newer games though that much. Like I played all the other cards, completed all stories, played all multiplayer. But I don't mind the new ones either. Like, I like change. I play all different kinds of games, and I don't mind a variety in games and stuff like that. Like I play card, I play for first person shooters, well. Star Wars Battlefront, I played Transformers, when those were third person shooters, really. Third person, first person shooters, I played loads of them. And I like a bit of variety in games, especially if it's a series. Like Assassin's Creed does, have a bit of variety in weapons and skills. And they change it all the time. Call of Duty, they kept it the same for most of the years, but I like that they're changing it now. People are mourning and all that, but maybe you should give them a go or whatever. Like, I've enjoyed them lately, and I like the older ones. I mean, they're all good games in general around. I mean, after all, it takes years to make these games, plus, you know, if an Modern Warfare took like 3 years to make, you know, ever since Advanced Warfare came out, or maybe Ghosts came out. So Sledgehammer Games, I believe, is the next one who's making the next card who made Advanced Warfare, which in my personal opinion, Advanced Warfare is my favorite one out of the newer games. But I think Infinite Warfare takes our spot now with the new guns, just, and the jumping is a bit more improved than the Black Ops 3 one. I think it's a little nicer feel to it anyway. Not much change, but it's definitely much nicer. So I think Infinite Warfare is probably my new favourite one of the newer games. My last game after the older games was Modern Warfare 3. Like, that was the first COD game I played, so it's sort of gotta be my favourite one. Black Ops 2 is my second favourite one then. I don't know, I have no idea what my third one would be, maybe Ghosts or maybe Modern Warfare the original. Well, I didn't play Modern Warfare the original that much. I played the second one and the third one most of the time. And I don't know if I'm gonna say anything else now. Have I done? I hope you guys enjoyed the series. Now I'm gonna play Watch Dogs 2 next, and so I'll be playing Watch Dogs 2 next and Spider-Man when it comes out. And if I finish Watch Dogs before any other games I'm gonna play come out, I'll probably play Last of Us or Assassin's Creed Unity, one of those games. I'll probably put a poll up on Twitter, so follow me on Twitter for that. At CarlCox438, that's my account thing. I always put polls up on Twitter, so if you guys want more control over what I do on here, on my videos, follow me on Twitter. I post polls up there, post, well, whenever a video comes up, usually post up on there. Even though I usually upload at like 6:30. That's like my regular time, or 6 o'clock to 8:30. Mostly 6:30 now. London, UK. I've never actually been to London. My dad went there once and he asked me if I wanted to go there, but now I stayed home. Are we coming to the end now? I think we are now. Much shorter than even the Warfare credits anyway. Just wanted to see if anything else happens at the end, see as well. No? Maybe?
We're going deep and we're going
yeah.
hard. Surely you can't be serious. I'm serious. And don't call me Shirley.
Nice little sparkle effect going on there. Looks cool. Okay. Alright, so we're in another mission now. Yep.
Target neutralized. Move up. Hostile neutralized. Target neutralized. We got a hole free. Get down. Get down.
Dude, why are you not dying on me? should be dead. Right.
Someone's on the bomb. If we don't have much time, we gotta go now. Roger that. Prepare to breach.
Right. Nice. That's cool. So the end of the game now? Nice photo. Alright, yay, I now finished. So don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to my day. See you guys next time. Peace.